Right, Macaulay. First fight we got for you. Brook Spence on the 27th of May. How do you see it going?
Brook smashes him for me.
Smashes him, yeah.
Yeah, he's going to do him. Big job on him.
Yeah, what do you...
You know what it is, right? A Yank comes over to Britain, and because no one's really heard of him, just did a hype. You go, oh, yeah, he's going to smash. You just go for that straight away. It happened with Lacey and Carl Zaghi. It happens all the time with Americans coming over. Everyone just gets on the hype of things. Nah, he's definitely going to win. But listen, Brook's going to let them chocolate brownies go, as he calls them.
Yeah, man. All right, you got him by knockout then, have you?
Yeah, I've gone by knockout. I don't know when, but I feel like it's going to be a big job. It's going to be a big job smashing and knock him out.
All right, nice one. Cheers, Macaulay. All right, we got KL here. Talk to me, Brook Spence. How do you see it going, 27th of May?
It's close for me. It's very close. Because they're both big at the weight, and they're both strong at the weight. Probably Brook with the home advantage. He has got a good right hand and he can snap it out. Undeceiving right hand will comes out very quick. So probably Brook edging it. But it is a close fight.
Yeah, so you say edging it. So you got him stopping him, you got him winning on points?
He's probably going to stop him. But it'll be later rounds, I reckon.
All right, man. You don't think...
Maybe points. It's too close to call for me. I respect them both as fighters, so...
So if I've got to put you on the spot, you're going to say Brook, yeah?
Yeah, Brook.
All right, nice one. Cheers. Jamie?
Yep.
What we got? Brook Spence, how do you see it going?
Tough fight, I reckon. Spence late.
You're going against the grain here from the boys.
Everyone goes on about Kell Brook being the big one at the weight, but I reckon Errol Spence looks bigger, to be honest.
Nice.
Like, not as like in height and stuff like that, but yeah, I'd say like he's a better amateur, although it's not everything. Yeah, I'd just say Errol Spence late.
Yeah. Hey, you heard it from Jamie there, Spence late. Okay, we got the main man, Arnie Farnell here. I'm going to ask your opinion on him. nice little background there from the shower. Right, we've got a couple of fights here to talk about. First one, Brook versus Spence happening on the 27th. How do you see that one going, man?
Spence by stoppage.
Yeah?
Brook's a top qualified, world-class. He put on... I believe he's put too much weight on when he fought Golovkin and put too much muscle on to come down in the weight and still be as strong as he was. And I think he's a big welterweight anyway. I think he's just gone. He went too big and he'll come. He has to bring his body down so much it'll hurt him. And I know he's down harder. He's close at the weight now. But hoping all the best, but I think, like, Spence is massive as well, but he's a bit special to not go in 110%.
You think Spence is going to win on points then, or stop him?
Probably late stoppage.
Late stoppage. All right, you heard it there from Arnie Farnell. Okay, Macca.
Yo.
We're back here again with the main man.
Yeah.
With his orange groin protector.
Kofi.
Yeah, man. Respect to Kofi there as well.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, so Triple G, Canelo. How do we see it going in September?
Canelo. Go Canelo. Don't want to say stoppage, but I say stoppage all the time, but I think it's going to be convincing. It's going to be a convincing win. It's going to hit him clean and the round's going to be clear that he wins. Don't get me wrong, it's going to be some tense moments, but I think it's going to be a convincing win for Canelo.
Convincing win by Canelo. Are you going for stoppage then?
I don't know. Nah, I don't see him stopping him. I like to think he's going to stop him, but I don't think he will. I think he'll just be hitting him with big uppercuts, left hooks, and people are like, whoa. But eventually, GGG will warm to the shots, and it'll just go to points, but Canelo will do a job on him.
All right, cheers, Macca. KO, what are we saying? Golovkin, Canelo.
I'm going to agree a little bit with Macca there. I'm going to say he's a better combination puncher for me. He's shown some weaknesses against Kell Brook, even though he was a lot lighter Kell Brook. He got through with some shots. And then against Danny Jacobs, for me, Danny Jacobs won that fight. He's putting his combination better and he was flurrying him better. I just think it's just going to go to points. I think he's a combination puncher and he knows how to get away. He's more experienced to the fact that at that weight as well. Canelo for me. Oh, 12 points, 12 rounds on points.
All right, cool. We've got Kell going with Canelo on points. Jamie?
I'm not sure about this one. Good one, isn't it? Maybe Triple G late. I don't know. Maybe Canelo points or Triple G late. I think, I don't know. I keep thinking about, like, Golovkin. He's a much bigger fighter, but I don't know. Canelo's a more skillful fighter, isn't he? So
The one rule on this show is we can't sit on the fence. That's the one rule.
No draws.
Make a decision.
Yeah, Canelo. Canelo points.
You going for Canelo on points?
Yeah.
All right, clean sweep for Canelo, man. Clean sweep. Okay, Arnie, the second fight we got. We got Triple G versus Canelo in September. How do you see that one going?
Triple G, stoppage.
Right, early, late, how do you see the fight panning out?
I'm not sure if it'll be early or late, because I think Canelo is a brilliant, brilliant fighter. But I know Triple G is like not boxed great, you know, his last like couple of performances, but I think he switches off when it gets... When he knows he can beat this person, I think he does switch off. But when he's on it, and he's like unstoppable, and I think he stops him. And he's probably too big as well. He's so powerful, he can knock out heavyweights, can't he? So if he lands on Alvarez, what's it called? I think he'll chew him.
All right, there you go. We've got Arnie Farnell with a stoppage victory for Triple G.